This guy didn't know what was coming. He probably broke his monitor.
Is this entertaining?